I'm assistant at Data Science Nigeria, and I'll be talking about the DSN AI Plus community membership. We'll look at who we are as Data Science Nigeria, why you need a community, the DSN AI Plus community itself, and why you should have a DSN AI Plus membership ID number. Okay, Data Science Nigeria is a registered nonprofit organization with an amazing vision of building a world-class artificial intelligence knowledge, research, and innovation ecosystem. This that delivers high impact and transformational research, groundbreaking research, business use applications, AI for startups, employability and social good use cases. And the whole goal is that in 10 years, Nigeria becomes one of the top 10 AI talent and knowledge destinations in the world, and with a 20% GDP multiplier impact. And that's why we always say that 1 million AI talents in 10 years, that's the goal. Some of our key numbers in 2 years, we've had over 1 million direct downloads of our AI for Starter ebook to stimulate interest in artificial intelligence through use cases and inspirational contributions from leading AI experts, including some of the greatest top world leaders, thought leaders in the AI space. We've had people like Professor Yoshiad Bengio, Professor Emeritus Thomas G. Dietrich. This book is available on our website. You can get it at www.datasciencenigeria.org. We've also had over 10,000 people participate in the first ever intercampus machine learning competition, over 12,000 online participants in data science courses from registration to at least one class, over 2,000 hours of data science and machine learning applications in different states of the country. We've had over two terabytes containing 10,000 publicly available AI learning videos from the top AI schools distributed freely in 72 cities and campuses. 310 direct job placement, project participations and internships. 48 research students have been supported and mentored in higher impact degrees. We've also had 30 cities introductory machine learning classes freely organized in 30 cities and reaching more than 5,000 students. The vision of getting 1 million AI talents in 10 years is becoming a reality. We also have 4 innovative product ideas. So we are the number one AI community in Africa. We are humbled by this, winning the Mathai Impact Award at Deep Learning Daba 2019. We're having touched hundreds of thousands of lives offline, face-to-face, content development, and job placement. Here's the convener, Dr. Bayo Adekunbi, receiving the Mathai Impact Award. Even at the Deep Learning Daba, we also had the best poster runner up. It was an amazing time for us as a community. We are also humbled to run the biggest AI learning program in Africa with 29 unique platforms, from face-to-face to online to offline and hands-on, with impact on hundreds of thousands. So there is a program for you to fit in. There's a program for everyone to fit in. Of 29 unique platforms, there has to be one for you. We also offer employability-oriented trainings for students, pre-NYSE, AI institutions, and post-NYSE. We recently had our AI in Cities, AI Everywhere, a 6-week class across 17 cities with over 1,000 students based on our AI Plus city communities. Also, we have these are classes that run all year round as meetups. So to sustain this impact, we have our core trainings, our campus communities and city communities run all year round, weekly, bi-weekly meetups to sustain this impact. We have our city communities in 23 cities, our campus communities in 18 campuses across the country. We also run the Artificial Intelligence Bootcamp, which is the biggest and most competitive intercampus learning platform in Nigeria. Participants are also motivated to sustain their learning to make it to the AI Bootcamp. And these are just some sites from the 2019 AI Bootcamp, where we have Professor Thomas Dietrich. We had him live in Lagos teaching hands-on machine learning. The Artificial Intelligence Bootcamp, these are some other sites. It's the biggest, really, and it's really competitive. We have top students from all across the country coming together to learn from some of the top world leaders in the field. You can download that 2018-2019 annual report at this link. As much as we are big on community, we also train companies and professionals. Here are some of the companies we trained: Shell, ARM, Axamanza, just to name a few. We also run analytics training for professionals. These are paid courses to sustain our free communities, and we run these in cohorts also. You can join to be a part of work relevant project based hands on. You leave these trainings and you are able to do everything you have been taught. Hands on practical learning sessions. We are really big on hands on skills, and you can visit this link to learn more about our trainings. www.datasciencenigeria.org/trainings. You can call or mail Shion on this number and that email address. Community. Let's talk about community. A community is not just a group of people that share a common name or share a common tag. A community is a people, yet separated by individuality, yes, but they are bound together by a common goal, a common vision, a common unique factor, a common feature. It could be a geographical location, but more than that, they are striving towards a common goal. One unifying factor of a community, an identifying factor, is there's a common vision. There is an identifying vision for that community. And since we like the Ubuntu, it doesn't go too much without saying that you can't be human all by yourself. And when you have this quality, Ubuntu, I am because we are, you are known for your generosity. We think of ourselves far too frequently as just individuals separated from one another, whereas you are connected and what you do affects the whole world. This is by Desmond Tutu. And the whole idea of that community, the need for the community, is that as humans, you can't reach your full potential without other people. That's why there's not just one human on this earth. There's so much a man can do on his own, but together we are able to do much more. We're able to do much more efficiently. We're able to do much more faster. We're able to do much more better. And this is achieved only through a community, not just physically, but a community spirit. The Data Science Nigeria AI Plus community. The Data Science Nigeria AI Plus community is the leading AI and data science community in Africa for enthusiasts, professionals, and business leaders. And we are characterized by our AI Plus genotype of selflessness, leadership, impact, innovation, integrity, can do, and excellence. That our unifying factor, identifying factor, is the selflessness, selfless act of our community leaders and community members. We have people who go out of their ways to primary schools, secondary schools, just to make sure that these kids get into the future skill of artificial intelligence and data science. Leadership, people own up to community tasks, own up to taking classes, own up to providing resources, and this has been the reason for our widespread impact. Innovation and integrity, so much of this is literally visible in any community gathering who's there. Can do, we do not see limitations. It's possible because we are a community. If I can't do it, there's somebody who can do it, and we can do it together. Excellence, everything is done with that touch of unique excellence. And this is the unifying factor. This is what is seen when you see a Data Science Nigeria community member, that they are able to come together and they are able to bring so much out of themselves and the community through these attributes. And our community, as mentioned earlier, is open to from our campuses to cities. So there's a space for you to fit in that community. Now, why should you have a DSN AI Plus community membership ID? DSN is a worldwide renowned organization, and there are so many opportunities that come being just being affiliated with DSN. However, in the distribution of scarce means, in the distribution of resources, DSN first recognizes our registered community members with membership IDs. And here's why. Going through this process makes us to know you. We are officially committed to you, and you are officially committed to us, and we are responsible, and we are able to efficiently build a sustainable and accountable community system this way. And there's so much of opportunity that comes from this relationship. The membership ID confirms you as an official member of the DSN AI Plus community, and this comes with so many benefits. Of this, we have mentorship opportunities with our world-class mentors. As obvious, Data Science Nigeria has a worldwide network of thought leaders, of amazing business professionals, leaders in their fields, in data science, artificial intelligence, and application of this, in research even. And these, you can see our mentors at, just go to our website, www.datasciencenigeria.org, and click on the mentors button, or just visit this link. And you can see our worldwide experts who you have the opportunity as a registered AIPS community member of receiving one-on-one mentorship from one of these. This has accelerated most of our community members who have had accelerated career paths started with these mentors. Also, due to our worldwide and vast resource training content, we are able to create premium training content and make this available freely to our community members, as well as facilities for AI research, for collaborative work, collaborative space, infrastructure. These are available to our registered community members. Also, we have internships and job opportunities, both remote and local, that are available to only registered AIPS community members. And we cannot recommend interns or employees that we do not know. And this is why the community membership ID is so important as to the community members, that you as opportunity for jobs, being trusted as a leading AI organization in Nigeria. We have opportunities to recommend interns. We've done a lot of recommendation of interns to companies, employees and staff. We run recruitment as a service, as a paid service for organizations, and we are able to do this with our community members, securing places, making sure that people get the opportunities they need to better their lives and better Nigeria and create opportunities for so many people. Research support and collaboration through our communities, in our campuses and in our cities, we provide research collaboration. You are able to take your AI research idea, go to a community, get people with hands-on and technical and research skills to help you build that and make it an excellent top quality content that can be published, and we will offer support to this also from our end. Referrals and recommendations, as mentioned, we also have attendance and participation in international conferences. We are able to support our community members with proven track records of active community participation and contribution to attend conferences, to participate in conferences, both remote also and international. So as Data Science Nigeria is evolving, opportunities keep evolving. In this year 2020, we were able to support our community members with free data, and this was really a big one for us because we were able to complete courses and do so much in their time while staying at home due to the COVID-19 restrictions. So as opportunities evolve, there's so many opportunities that come up, and these are available first to our AIPS community members. So how can you register as a DSN AIPS community member and get a membership ID? It's really simple. You apply at this link, bit.ly/AIPlus membership. So it's two steps. You fill the form and you submit your code of conduct form in the required format. And how can you do this? I'll show quickly. When you click the link, you get to this form. You are expected to read the form description. You can download the code of conduct form right here, and you scan. You fill, you scan, you send to AIPlus@datasciencenigeria.ai. The required format is on the form. All form fields duly filled, a clear passport affixed, necessary signatures appended, all pages scanned into a single PDF document, not sent as images, not sent as single page documents, but all pages scanned into one PDF document. After this, you receive a confirmation mail. Maximum of the whole process should take maximum of 4 working days, and all details required field must be filled. Referees, you're supposed to read the code of conduct form, enter your references, and importantly, you can also upload the code of conduct form right here on the Google form. So you can download and read the code of conduct form again and upload on the Google form. The code of conduct form is this. Here is where your passport should be affixed. As indicated, you are supposed to read, you were expected to read and adhere to these guidelines that have been put together to make sure that we are a responsible, sustainable, and befitting organization, that every community member has equal opportunities, has all they need to maximally benefit from this community. At the end, you're supposed to append your full name, address, signatures with date, and also a referee is supposed to append their details to this form. So it doesn't have to be physically filled as in pen and paper. Restrictions might not allow people to do that, and we understand that, and we have you at heart to be able to maximally make sure that everybody is able to do this. So this can be digitally filled. You can even Microsoft Office Word allows to edit PDF documents. So you can also use an online PDF editor as indicated on the form. You can enter, scan this over to your referee who they can also append digitally a signature and a date. Important thing is your referee must append a signature and a date, their names and their address. So I think that's a good rundown, and we can all apply for our DSNA Plus community membership IDs and be verified and registered AI Plus community members. So I'll close with this. This is an awesome quote from creator Scott King, and it says, "The greatness of a community is most accurately measured by the compassionate actions of its members." And really, the vision of having a million AI Plus talents in 10 years is only achievable when every community member contributes actively to the growth and development of the community. We are because you are, and you are because we are, and we can only be great as every one of us grows. When we all come together and continually act towards the betterment of the community, there's so much that we are capable of, there's so much we can do for Nigeria and for the world. We can put our names on the map, we can put Nigeria on the map, and we can truly bring a million AI talents in 10 years to this country. So thank you for your time. You can follow us on social media at these details, visit our website, call the number for further details and help. So I look forward to receiving your membership application and growing, learning, developing this community together. So cheers to a million AI talents.